Today's video is regarding Canon PIXIMA MG2570S all-in-one printer. I'm going to show you how to replace the ink cartridges. Now the first step is to switch on the printer and open the ink cartridge chamber door, which is at the front. So you just have to push it. Ink cartridges will move and come to a place. Here we have to press it downwards and take it out. And to replace with the new ink cartridge, we simply have to place the color at the color side. So push it in, so it will slide simply, and now you have to push it inwards and it will lock there. Do it for the color as well, slide and push it in. Now close the door. So this way we can replace the ink cartridges. Thanks for watching.